A moment that really hit me when I was in college was when I arrived to Occupy Wall Street on the very first founding day, September 17th, 2011, with maybe 10 of my Rutgers friends. And it was this really powerful communal moment of us Rutgers people joining this larger movement, even though it was only for a few hours. But just going through the streets together was so impactful on me. I never felt more in tune with the community before. I chose to enter Douglas because it's a unique opportunity. Not many schools have women colleges in addition to their co-educational colleges. And to just be thought of as someone who can be empowered was exciting. I do want to see myself staying in touch with my Rutgers and Douglas people. They have really shaped who I am, and I don't intend on just leaving them in the dust. I want to remain involved in Rutgers and in Douglas and make sure that they are always a part of who I am. I've just learned so much about myself, and I've learned so much about my life and who I want to be. I've realized that I am such an extraordinarily passionate person, and people have criticized me for that, and that's not a bad thing, you know? Having passion is so important, and I want to be able to really channel that passion as much as I can in my future and in my career and in my life, with family, with anything that I do, to make the greatest positive impact that I can, because there's a lot of negativity in the world. If we can just put positivity into the world, try to help people that seriously need the help, that are about to become homeless, that have mental illness, people that really need extra help, I want to do it. I want to be there for them. And I'm proud of the accomplishments I've made. And I think it's important to allow yourself to be proud of yourself as well, to feel however you want to feel too. And I'm proud of where I come from and who I have become and the support systems that I have, and I just have love for all of them, and I would not have discovered any of that without coming to Rutgers. If I had to tell my future self something, it would be two things. It would be thank you. Thank you for bringing me to Rutgers, and I love you, and this was the best decision of your life.